टिक द करेक्ट आंसर, 56,789 मल्टीप्लाई बाय डैश इज इक्वल टू 56,789. वट यू कैन सी हियर, दिस नंबर इज सेम टू सेम, मीन्स दिस नंबर इज मल्टीप्लाइड बाई वन. वन इज द करेक्ट आंसर फॉर इट. द आंसर ऑफ मल्टीप्लीकेशन इज कोल्ड. वेन वी मल्टीप्लाई द नंबर्स देन वी गोट वन आंसर, दैट आंसर इज कोल्ड द प्रोडक्ट. सम इज द आंसर ऑफ एडिशन एंड कोशेंट इज द आंसर ऑफ डिविजन. डिविडेंट इज इक्वल टू डैश मल्टीप्लाइड बाई कोशेंट प्लस रिमाइंडर. दिस इज द वेरिफिकेशन फॉर्मूला ऑफ डिविजन सम्स दैट वी हैव डन ऑलरेडी. डिविडेंट इज इक्वल टू डिवाइजर मल्टीप्लाई बाई कोशेंट प्लस रिमाइंडर. देन दिस इज प्रोडक्ट, दिस इज एडेंट, दिस इज द करेक्ट आंसर फॉर इट. 700 मल्टीप्लाई बाई 500. For multiplying these two numbers, what you will do? You will multiply only non-zero digits. Which are non-zero digits? 7. And this is 5. 7, 5 is 35. Then 35 and 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 zeros will be there. After 7, 5 is 35, 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 zeros will come. Then 9780 divided by 10. When you will divide by 10, what you will see? This is the 0. Like it, you will divide. Then 978. This is the correct answer for it. Any number divided by 0. Division by 0 is not possible. Then this is same number. No, it is not there. This is 0. Then this is not possible. This number plus 1000. Plus 1000 means the digit at 1000 place will be increased by 1. 1, 10, 100, 1000. This is the 1000 place digit. And in 1000 place digit you will add 1. Then 9 plus 1, 10. Then 1 carry. Carry will be forward on this 6. Then it will become 7. 5, 7, 0, 1, 2, 3. 5, 7, 0, 1, 2, 3. This is the correct answer. When a number is subtracted from itself, the difference is always zero. Because what is given? Suppose I have taken any number that is 75 and I subtract 75 from it, then what you will get? Zero. This is the zero. Means any number is subtracted from itself. Subtraction means take away. How much you have, you will take away that thing, then what is left with you? Zero is left with you. This one, subtract 100. Subtract 100 means 100 place digit will be decreased by 1. As we have seen in the sum, plus means that digit is increased by 1 and minus means that digit is decreased by 1. 100 means 100 place digit will be decreased by 1. 1 stands 100. This is 100. 4, 4 minus 1, 3. Then 8, 2, 5, 3, 6, 7. 8, 2, 5, 3, 6, 7. This is the correct answer for it. Now this one you will see. 346,785 plus dash is equals to 346,795. What change you can see here? 3, 4, 6, 7. 3, 4, 6, 7. These are same to same. And this is 8 and this is 9. Means 10's place digit is increased by 1. Means plus 10 is there. Then this is the correct answer for it.